My name is Zendermedic, and welcome back to GTA 5. I bought a penthouse in the casino, and we are going to be doing Ms. Baker's casino missions. It's right here, should be. Here. But there's only... Okay. So let's talk to Ms. Baker. Whoever she is, she's through here, maybe.
Hi, sir.
Hi.
All right, Agatha's ready for you now. Hello.
Oh, I didn't know there was a window here. I should look at that next time. Huh.
You know Tao had a sister. She's in Singapore. I'm told he's the low-key member of the family. Excuse me there.
Okay, maybe she usually calls you, so maybe I gotta wait for that. I'm gonna play the mission. Loose Cheng. And then up, 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 I'm a maniac, maniac, maniac. Alright, so let's see what we got. It's a standard contact mission. Bro, it's like... This is back when... Break up the party, rescue Tao Cheng from a possible kidnapping by bikers at a derelict Blaine County motel. Bikers! E-yokels! E-yokels! Come on. What's wrong with the E-yokels? I'm talking with my friend Alma, by the way, so don't think I'm going crazy. E-yokels! Punks! Punks! Bikers! Bikers! What is the other one? So there's the yokels, bikers, and punks. What are the other one? Alright, we got our crack team. I don't even know these people. They randomly joined.
Just go on in. Ah, good. Thank you for coming. I think I mentioned we have some ownership problems.
Mr. Duggan.
Exactly. The Duggan family.
Alright.
They want to buy this place, but first they mean to destroy it so they can rebrand it, write off all its debts, and get it cheap, then turn it into a tacky dump. I feel awful asking for your help, but I obviously cannot go to the police, and we are trying to avoid a trade war or an international dispute.
The Changs are considered respectable businessmen.
They're not. The Chinese government cannot stand them.
I know, but they pay me to say that.
At the same time, Tao Cheng, our owner who you met, has disappeared.
Now, normally when Mr. Cheng disappears for 3 days, I think no big deal. Party... few crash car and everything's fine when I write a few checks, but this time he go out to score crystal and he don't come back.
He said something about a contact in the desert, a meth dealer he had met, and now we think he's been kidnapped by some bikers out near Sandy Shores. Really the last thing we need, another scandal.
Eokles.
Any way you can head out there and have a look for him?
What's wrong with the Eokles?
Champagne, anyone?
What, your favorite gun is the Eokles? Oh, wait, he came in with champagne. Eokles! Bikers! Eokles! Every time you get a kill, Alma, you have to say Eokles. Alright, where's my car? I got like a super fast. Here he is. I got like the fastest car in the game. But unfortunately, My R2 button is broken, so it doesn't go its fastest thingamajiggy.
Okay, we think Mr. Chang is at an old abandoned motel in Sandy Shores, and hopefully alive, too. It's still not clear if this is a kidnapping or an extended after party. It's probably a bit of both. But we need him back here at the casino as soon as possible. The Duggins have stepped up their takeover attempt, and we need our owner here to keep things calm. No matter how wired he might be. I don't think the Duggins are behind the kidnapping itself. They're major investors in a private military company, so if they wanted Tao taken, they have plenty of big men with guns to do it. No, these are just regular old meth-dealing bikers, who are not going to like seeing you show up to spoil the fun. Please,
Reagan.
Just find Tao and bring him back here.
Alright, simple, but yeah, regular old meth-dealing bikers. Yeah, this is Sandy Shores. I really shouldn't be that surprised that it's meth-dealing bikers. I mean, it's probably the Lost MC. It might even be Trevor. Trevor is one of the meth-dealing bikers. The E-Ocals. Why am I doing the E-Ocals thing? Are you doing the thing where you every time you get a kill, you say E-Ocals? Because you have to do it. That brings you good luck. Hello, friends. It's been forever since I've done one of these missions. Okay, Oh, they switched my controls around. You kidding me right now? There we go. Much better. So I upgraded my guns. I got a Mark II that thing and a Mark II shotgun. No thanks. I'm gonna go first person for this thing. Mr. Chang. Mr. Chang. I feel like Deadpool. Where is Francis? Where is Francis? Francis. Francis, where are you? Where are you? Ow. I'm not a civilian. I'm Ender Medic. Despite the fact that I just got shot on the stairs. I was of the Mark II this thing. Where is the last two people? Is Mr. Chang. I hear music in here. Is he in here, maybe? Maybe there's like a hole in the roof we can go through. Here we go. Chang. Chang. Alright. I hear music. Maybe he's on the roof or something. He's probably on the roof. I'm betting he's on the roof, actually. Let's see if my guess is... Oh, he's not on the roof. Where is he? More? Gotta be kidding. I'm not. Where is Mr. Chang? Yeah. Alright, here? You in here? Hello? Nope. Alright, maybe in here. No. Huh. Where is he? Of course, I don't have a flashlight on this thing. Where is he? Oh, he died. That's great. Did we find him? That's my question. Where is he, though? That's my question. I don't know where he is. Alright, let's try this again. Let's try and look for him. Is he in here? No, he's not in the truck. Okay. Let's keep looking. Maybe he's in here. You in here, Mr. Chang? No? Eh. Hello, you in there? I honestly can't see.
Watch yourself.
Ow, ow, ow.
I'll kill you.
Stop.
You okay, brother?
Can you stop, please? You know, if you stopped, that would be really nice of you, but I guess not. Bam. Is he in this shack? Hello? Chang? Chang, you in here? Seriously, where is he? Ow. Oh, we found him. Alright, that's nice. You know. All right. All right, we gotta cover Mr. Chang. There's tons of yes. Explosives, maybe? Ow, hell. Okay. That hurt a lot. Christ. Mini SMG. Mr. Chang? Can you get in? Yes, Mr. Chang, let's get the hell out of here. Yes, we are going. Mr. Tao, there are meth dealing.
Hello? Okay, can
I
confirm that you found him? And he's still alive?
Yes.
Thank God. Get him back here as soon as you can. We'll prepare a sedative.
A sedative? Crazy light show. No, it's not lasers, it's bullets. I mean, I... incoherent rambling. Okay. Bam. Bam. Ooh, I like hitting them head on. Ooh, more of them. Yeah. Oh, damn, they pulled off some precise maneuvers there. Oh, shoot. Jesus Christ, the back of my car is shot up right now. Don't blue screen me. Oh, whew. I thought I got blue screen. Don't blue screen me either. Okay. Jeez. All right, we're here, Chang.
Thank you. Well, we are all really grateful. Well, thank you again. And anyway, I hope this will be the last of it, and we can make the Duggins go away.
Probably not. Pretty good payout for a failed mission. Alright. That's pretty okay. I mean, that was fun. I'm probably gonna do more casino missions in the future. So until then, I'll see y'all guys next time. Bye-bye!